Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some pinball. And to start with, this is my second attempt, second intro. So yeah, I pretty much spent myself in my previous attempt. What I'm talking about is yesterday I tried streaming on YouTube, but when I came on here, you know, getting the stream set up today and stuff, I totally forgot to switch my stream key to Twitch. So, yeah, I had a bit of a hiccup, so this is going to be, this intro here is going to be kind of dialed in, and even then, I'm probably going to forget to say some stuff, but anyway, to start with, there is a thunderstorm going on outside right now, so, yeah, there's going to be a fair amount of, and, it's starting to rain right now. Normally, I'd want to run out, grab my car, and put it in the garage, because I heard there's supposed to be some hail. We're under a severe thunderstorm warning right now. In fact, like I said, it sounds like it's starting up right now. So, yeah, normally I'd want to grab my car, put it in the garage, but I'm thinking it's still June bug season. I'm phobic of June bugs, so I don't want to go out there right now. So pretty much come what may, my car might get some hail damage, but that's okay. It's paid for. It's a 16-year-old driver's ed car anyway, so it's not like a fucking Lamborghini Diablo or anything like that, like a $300,000 vehicle. You gotta work at Walmart, but you get the idea. You know, yeah, you don't want hail damage on a six-figure vehicle. But anyway, I'm kind of going off the trail here, but, and then, kind of obvious, but, come on. But Pinball FX3 crashed. It's been doing it for at least a week now. I think I only got it to work maybe once. So once in the past week. So yeah. But otherwise, the agenda is gonna be just Pinball Arcade. Oh, and it's 11:30 p.m. right now. So Pinball Arcade, Zaccaria Pinball as well. I'm probably on the tail end. I'd probably say about a half hour, and then. Once, after that, at 2 a.m., it's gonna be Gems of War. Just gonna be doing the dailies on it, and then just doing some gnome farming. It's Bolt weekend, so just doing a whole bunch of quickie-dicky battles. I would like, ideally, I mean, it's RNG, so I basically have no control over this, but I would like to have 4 Gnome Paloozas, about an hour's worth of, gnome battles for, tonight's, or I should say Sunday night stream. Because right now I have 2, so I'd like to get 2 more, or a total of 4. So we'll see when we get into the session. But like I said, there's a thunderstorm going on outside right now. If you suddenly see me go offline, then my apartment probably blacked out. Something up. I don't know where to go. Some piss poor prep work on my part. Oh my god. Just going off totally half-cocked. So, but it looks like I have a stream. Yeah, like I said though, I totally jackassed it earlier. I think it was on Thursday. I tried streaming on YouTube. But when the stream ended, I totally forgot to set my stream key back to Twitch. So most of what I wanted to say, I said on YouTube. Which now that I think about it, I'm very sorry for this, but I feel the need to do this now. I'm going on YouTube right now, and I'm gonna delete the stream video. Or either that or download it. Because one thing that did happen when I tried streaming on YouTube is shortly after, YouTube removed my stream video because of a bunch of TOS violations. So, let me go on here.
not seeing it. Should have been on here. Apparently not. Yeah, I'm not seeing the video. Yeah, not seeing it. Let me try a different tab. I guess it ain't there. Oh, bright light. Okay, so. I didn't mess anything else up. Mouse got reset. Okay. Almost. Just taking down the orange arrows. By the way, welcome aboard, Cromwell. David's Midnight Magic? I never even heard of it. Commodore 64? I mean, I've heard of a Commodore 64, and I gotta do something real quick. I forgot to full screen that. So... Oh, and by the way, I'm just now getting this going. There was some really bad prep work on my part. I streamed on, for the first time ever, I streamed on YouTube on Thursday, but by the time today's stream came around, I forgot to switch my stream key and all that to Twitch. So, David's Midnight Magic. Yeah, I never even heard of it. And I was around back in the 80s, so... So you're an old school guy like me, huh? Also, there is a thunderstorm going on right now, so you're going to hear some rain, you're going to hear some thunder in the background. If you suddenly see me go offline, then my apartment probably blacked out. Oh, damn, I did it. Yeah, all three. I don't want to get the ball in the bumpers. Well, fuck that up real good. Oh, damn. So you're kind of living out where the buses don't run, huh? Plunger malfunction. Yeah, I need to get that last blue light on the far right. I'm getting some real Sim City vibes from that. Like, you guys first started off as a village, but congratulations, you've achieved a population of 2,000. You're now a town. You gotta have a population of 3,000 for that, huh? But like I said, I still need to hit that one blue target on the far right. There we go. So if I can get in that third lock in the upper right, it should be multi-ball. Not quite. Not so much for that. Nope. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. It's supposed to go from that hole straight down to the left flipper, not straight down the middle. I mean, that's bunch of Zaccaria BS right there. Screwed it up. Screwed it up. Yum. Oh shoot, I just gotta get that one lock on the upper right. Day. There we go. But again, ideally you want to keep the ball up in the bumpers as much as possible during multi-ball. Oh, there goes one. Oh, didn't know you could do that. I didn't think you could still lock balls during multi-ball. And we got a flicker. Like I said, we're in the middle of a thunderstorm right now. So if you suddenly see me go offline, then that's what happened. So much for that. It's hailing. Something tells me I should have braved the June bugs out there to get my car in the garage. I'm pretty sure it's getting the shit beat out of it right now. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. As loud as it's going right now, I'm thinking you guys are. You guys are hearing that. Oh, damn, I thought that was just a second lock, okay? Not so much for that. Oh, there goes one. Now there goes the other. And before I forget yet again, I'll kind of explain why this is probably one of, if not the worst, one of the biggest waste of a good feature. Like, this really shouldn't even be there. Just to get this thing fired up is a freaking miracle. I mean, in order to light it, you gotta hit a bank of targets. But oh, hey gamer. But the problem is, if say, in this case, if I only hit one, and if the ball drains, or whatever, then, I think all this resets, I can't remember, but basically, you gotta take down the whole bank on one ball. If you only take down, like, a partial, then it won't count. And then secondly, it's kind of a poorly designed kickback. There's going to be times where it'll kick the ball back from one out lane straight into the other. I mean, that's a bunch of Zaccaria BS right there. That platform is rife with that. So many design flaws in those tables. And secondly, it's only good for a one single time use, so there have been times where the kickback would kick in, kick the ball off, but the ball would go flying straight back in. Like, there's no grace period, unlike a lot of these other tables. Like, when the kickback kicks in, it actually stays on, or it stays active for several seconds afterwards. But not on this table. Same here, gamer. Loved it since childhood. Yeah, it almost did it. Enemy deployed. Yeah. Love it despite me sometimes just God, getting mad, wanting to punch walls or kick tables. Ah, like that. Extra balls lit on the right, but I ain't gonna get it. And I don't think I beat my high score. No, I did. Yeah, beat my previous. So, like I usually do, whenever I beat one of my previous high scores, screenshotting it. So yeah, bright light. Hi, Dell. Okay, so there's that. And, Dell, like I've been saying, there's a thunderstorm going on right now, and I think you just came on right after a whole bunch of hail hit. It's died down a little bit at the moment. So, yeah. Last action hero. So, I believe I gotta aim for the bumpers. Or maybe not. Looks like it's starting up again. Ramp. Ball didn't do what I wanted to. Multi-ball. I know it starts with shooting the left ramp. I can't remember what you had to do after. And there's a big old magnet right in the middle, right in the middle of the table, so it's really playing havoc with things. So much for that. Soon 05. I never heard of that one. Are you talking about making your own actual music or just a playlist? Oh, okay. Boy.
Wait, wait, move it, kid.
Yeah, hit the targets on the left. Okay, so that ain't gonna happen. I believe that was ball three.
You're getting old, Doctor.
Okay.
Let's go, all right?
Yeah, not that great of a table.
I'm a time lord.
I've come to hell.
Hands up!
We're getting hail.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, for God's sake.
Stay in the light.
No time to waste. Come along.
Do we have a plan?
Hurry along. We have to catch Missy.
Trick.
No time to waste. Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
I don't have anything to lose.
Yeah, I think this table here was meant exclusively for Pinball Arcade.
Professor Riversong.
Oh, hi, Dice. Okay. Yeah, I thought you were a gamer dude there for a second. Both of you guys have the same color name.
I'm the Doctor.
Get out!
Very good.
Wibbly wobbly, timey wimey.
And, I think you just came on, Dice, but like I've been telling everybody else, there's a thunderstorm going on right now, and it's a severe one. So, if you suddenly see me go offline, then my apartment blacked out, so.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
For the next trick.
Good hunter waits.
Let's go, all right? Let's try that again. Come along.
Great men are for
ocean fire.
I'm the Doctor.
Hands up!
Yep. Hail starting up. Oh, yeah.
No time to waste.
It's starting up.
A little short for us.
Never mind.
Hands up!
Yep. It's starting up again.
Extra ball is lit.
and despite how many times I've played this table, I still don't know where you get it. All the times I've gotten it, it was totally unexpected. Apparently that was it. But, in case anyone hasn't noticed, that's my main shot, that upper ramp. Every time you get that ramp, it increases the playfield multiplier. And if you continue getting it, you'll, it's million plus, I think it is. And it's also part of getting Who. Like that. If you spell Who enough times, you'll get an extra ball.
Remember, don't blink.
And my controller's messing up.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee. I expected more.
Oh, so now I'm picking doctors. Guess that one.
Let's try that again.
Luckily, it died down at the moment. I'm talking about Storm outside. So, potentially multi-ball. Oh, no, it is multi-ball. Okay. Not so much for that. Don't remember what you had to do for multi-ball. Maybe get the ball up the middle. I don't know. But I very seldom get multi-ball on this table, so I'm kind of ignorant of what all you have to do, especially when that shit happens.
Ah, hello. We need to get back to the TARDIS.
All right.
It wasn't me who ran, Doctor.
I don't know what I did. The only thing I can think of is, I managed to get all the villains. Now it's giving me all the, Doctor Who's.
Come along. Let's try that again.
Hands up!
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
To hell.
Oh god, bit jumpy.
No time to waste.
And for my next trick,
let's go, all right? Come along.
Today, this war will end.
Allons-y.
Your ball is lit.
That's fine. I think that was ball three.
No time to waste.
Yeah, loop champion, not worth it. I most certainly didn't break into the top five high scores either. You know what? Now that you talk. So, Dice, now that you mention it. Just like the other table, that's the main shot right there. Man, that left side sucks ass. It's like just about every table, the ball goes over there. Usually I can just like nudge the top of the slingshot into the ball, it'll bat it away. Not on this one. Take a look at this then. Okay. Yeah, because sometimes, the auto mod that I use for my stream does tend to get a little bit anal. So some of the innocuous things you might type down might actually get picked up by Twitch, so I don't always see the chats. So, and I guess while I'm here. And I think I updated this recently. Okay. Someday. Mimi. There. 11th. Yeah, I'm not sure where this one ranks on mine. No extra ball for Joe. Okay, that was ball three.
Ooh, tasty.
Attack from Mars.
Where did this one rank?
Hey, I'm a taxi.
I gotta find my shots.
Hey.
Yeah, that's one up. One little flaw of this table. That, the ball, can sometimes just come screaming out of those ramps. And they go right by me. Like that. Oh, thank you. Lightning. Crossover. Well, I got my million, but one of the balls went straight down the middle. Legit tournament strategy, by the way. Keep alternating the left and right ramps. You do it like 5 or 6 times, the million shot will be lit where that ball's at right now. And just rinse and repeat. Taxi. I would think so. This is actually a pretty popular table. Boom. But for multi-ball, you want to lock one of the balls in the far right. not fuck it up like that, and that. I have that on Pinball FX3. It's not a... That one there doesn't actually exist in real life. Swapped it. Yeah, the FX3 version of that is actually a fave of mine as well. But like I said, I've never seen the actual physical version. I think they're two totally different tables. That up real good. Yeah. Sure, we'll have to get in that Santa hole. Yeah. Alright, jackpot's lit. Gotta make the Gorby shot. It's just to the right of the bumpers. Will I get it? Yeah. Lit. Okay. So I got carry passengers. Carry passengers, any passengers I get on this ball, I'll have on the next ball as well. Thank you. so much for that. Checkpoint? I got, yeah, I got the one they made after that. Victory. I think it's supposed to be kind of the same thing as Checkpoint. Excuse me. Road Kings. Carry passengers is lit, so I'll definitely want to get up there. I'll definitely need to get up there. Oh, wow. Okay. Wasn't expecting to be that soon. So we'll just make the same exact shot. There we are. Dice. Nineteen ninety-ish. Late '80s, early '90s. I have to be out of the table in order to find out. But I'm thinking it's somewhere around 1990. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thunder. He didn't notice because I was talking. Just like a sudden lightning flash and so we got sheets of rain right now. I'm in Minnesota. Kind of a hockey fan, but the only sport I watch, for the rare time that I actually do watch sports, is rugby. That's my favorite sport right there. Once I checked out that sport, it's hard for me to really get any other. They're kind of hardcore up there, huh? And yeah, the high score is mine. Hockey's kind of in the DNA, huh? So, I would think you guys like everything about hockey, and not just the fights. For dropping by, Dice. And my mind kind of watered off. But anyway, you take care, buddy. I will. Or chucking. That's a rare one. Thank you. So for the multi-balls, you basically want to relock the balls. Finally. Gotta make the left ramp. Same as last time I saw you.
Machine complete and fully operational.
Not so much for that. I'm turning back. Dick. Got some floppy flippers. Just can't fucking do it.
I'm turning back.
Oh, that was a bad nudge. This is ball three.
soon complete and fully operational.
God damn. And if I'm stuck at this multi-ball for too long, I'm probably just gonna bail out of the table. Far left, which means I probably won't get it. Limp dick. Well, how about that? I mean, that's my main goal for multi-ball, though. Right out the bat, get a ball to center ramp, but hardly happens that way. So, and then, like I said a few moments ago, this is just gonna be an eternal loop right here. I can't seem to get past the first multi-ball, so there's really not much point in continuing on here, and I'll kind of explain a little bit why. So, just to stand a chance of breaking the top 5 high scores, I have to complete the second multi-ball, and then that'll spin the big wheel, which gives you a chance of getting the 1 billion shot. But like I said, there's a lot of hoops you have to jump through to get there. If I can't jump through those hoops, there's really not much point in continuing. It's the way it's been going on. Get to the first multi-ball, fail, and then rinse and repeat. So, just gonna go ahead and call it off here. Or, let me phrase that. I'm gonna go ahead and call the table off.
Quiet on the set. Lights, camera, action.
Roll them. Hit the yellow targets. Much for that.
Million.
Also, there's gonna be an intermission, I believe, after this table.
Ready,
three aces. That's fine.
Rolling. Ready, set, draw.
That don't count as an extra ball. Sometimes I'll play a video, but I'm not in the mood to dig one up. I'd have to pull up YouTube, and you gotta sit here and wait a few minutes to get all that up and running and stuff. So, yeah, I gotta get on my feet. My lower back's kind of hurting, so plus I might fix me something to eat while I'm up, but we'll see when I'm up there. But anyway, I'll be back. Okay, I didn't get it. Yeah, that, not like it's gonna matter, but the flashing one, the flashing green one target way at the left is a deceptively hard target to hit. You got that damn bumper in the way. The ball drains immediately after. That's where I... Thanks so much for that. Sure would like to hit that left ramp. Multiball, do what I just did there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, big old fat shot right on the right. Well, I gotta get it now, but... Sure would like to hit that left ramp. Got jumpy. If I can get in that ramp one more time, it should give me the opportunity to double my score. Duh. Shot, but not gonna happen. I suck. Should have done it. Of course, until my fucking balls drain immediately after, or before, I should say. Oh. Dirty pool. Shot, can't do it. So much for that.
Double your measly score.
One more time.
Man, honor hold.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Not this one. Not this one. Plus, I do need to switch to Zaccaria here pretty quick, too. One of my all-time favorites right here. Still can't light that, number one target over there. Fucked it up. Gaps underneath the flippers. I totally forgot about that. So, I'll tell you what, I guess now's about as good a time as any, so let me go ahead and start transitioning over to Zaccaria Pinball. It's gonna take a while for it all to start up.
Coastal Redux, solid state.
And then, especially for the first part of the session, the game's gonna freeze up fairly often, so.
Today's a good day to die.
For losing.
Today's a good day to die. Take cover. Shots fired.
Oh, someday.
I need backup.
Someday I'll hit those drop targets on the far right.
Cover.
And, this game will also eat your inputs. I've lost a lot of balls because the game wouldn't nudge what I wanted it to. Almost beat my high score. Almost. I don't think it's gonna happen. Nope. Not gonna happen. Oh, I did. Okay. Just barely.
Star God Remake.
If this is the one I'm thinking of, I'll probably end up skipping it. Oh, never mind.
Johnny begins. Loop. Oh. Double.
Double flipper, bitch.
Cave of Hate.
Yeah, you don't want to start modes.
Only there can we find the sword of Adam. Roll the ball for 20 meters.
Double flipper, bitch.
Not over yet. For those who are worthy shall possess the sword of that. Kickback. Ball save is lit. Bonus times three. trick is about to start. Be careful. Loop. Double loop.
Lamp, Dick.
Cave of Hayden. Our first mission is to go to the Cave of Hayden. Only there can we find the Sword of Ath. Roll the ball for 20 meters.
Boss!
You're a real devil rider.
Space Shuttle Remake.
Table is a... Table is a bit of a clusterfuck. Game freeze.
Combo. Double combo.
For losing.
Kick back.
All hey, that shit shouldn't be happening there.
Combo. Double combo.
Zombie.
This is a homebrew table. I gotta... No. Multi-ball for Joe. That was my fault on that one. That was a flipper. I believe that was a double flipper, bitch.
Postal Redux Remake.
Well, so much for that. Much for that. So much for that. Too early. But not quite. Yeah, that sucked. So much for that.
There's plenty for everyone. Come on. You can do it better.
Beat my previous.
Voyager.
It's another homebrew.
Postal 2 Deluxe.
This one sucks ass. Oh my god.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Have some milk. Events. Yes.
Signed. Lamp dick.
This can't be good.
Why the hell are you
right
back here if you didn't do everything I told you to?
Yes.
Was that ball three? Hey, Boots.
I can tell this is going to be an interesting day. It's been a
while. Maybe.
Hope I can remember that. I guess I need to get up to the top floor.
I've been streaming for about 7.5-8 years, so if that tells you anything.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get that petition signed. I feel better already.
Played pinball arcade earlier. Yep. Did pretty good on that, but Zaccaria here is just standard issue shit. But probably after this table, I'm gonna switch over to Gems of War. Yeah, I don't play much of it either. Probably one more.
Spooky retro.
Oh, I beat my previous. in case you hadn't noticed, I got tilt turned off. What a few upsides to Zaccaria. Oh, 9%. Okay, so there's gonna be a certain way I'm gonna do this.
You're a real devil rider.
Okay, but otherwise, that's gonna do it for the pinball portion of this stream. I'm gonna go ahead and start transitioning over to Gems of War. Let's get that out of there. Now, Gems of War, starting the game up, there's going to be a chance that it's going to crash my computer. So, if you see me suddenly go offline, then that's what happened. Right light. Set up. So I gotta start changing my Twitch info. Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, I had just come from playing pinball for a couple hours, so got done with that, and now I'm over here. So what I'm planning on doing here is just doing the dailies, and then after that, just gonna be doing some gnome farming. Maybe I might cut into some PvP as well. I don't know. It's gonna be a judgment call, but yeah. So, and I probably won't be on here very long. If I was to venture a guess, probably about an hour or so. So, then, like usual, I'm going to have some music going in the background here. This is going to be Cardinal Case of the Bernard or something like that. Oh, Call of the Revenant. Turn that down a little bit. Lock. That was a free one.
Thank you.
have some Zolgoth, please. Let's give him some free matches. Wow. Good waste that was. Thank you. None for me. Matches. Not enough. And we should be done with the journey. Mess around in PvP for a little bit. Yeah, that fucking sucked. Better than that. You'll mostly get pet bullshit in this one. Or maybe not. Maybe not. No, I already do. Didn't help. Didn't help. Yeah, that was a game bug. I sure fix that one. No, pause. Retreat. Not even gonna stick around for that shit. In fact, let's just bail out of fucking PvP entirely. about it all. Said it's my own kingdom. Need another hog here too. Thank you. not the one I need. That's the one I need. By playing a lot. I've been playing this game for about 5 years now. So. But technically, you do that by upgrading your kingdoms. Like we'll just click this for example. Leveling up the Suncrest Kingdom, like in this case here, to level 15, it'll give you a +1 attack. At level 10, +1. And then kind of the same thing here. You get it to power level 5, you get +1 attack there. And another one. Another one at level 20, so. So yeah, you just use it to mirror. See here, there's a whole bunch of kingdoms, a whole bunch of kingdoms in this game, so potentially you can upgrade your stats quite a bit, but again, it takes time. Even off. The big long-term goal is to get all of your kingdoms to at least level 10. But again, that's not something you're gonna get overnight. So otherwise, one other goal. What I have here, I think you have to do the Forest of Thorns quest, and you'll get Rowayne. In fact, probably, and then I'll show you a team that that I had at the start. So, this was one of the early teams that I had. Got it. Well, yeah, I think something like this. Well, yeah, I think this is what I had at the earliest when I first started playing this game. How about that? But again, I've been playing this game for a very long time, for about 5 years. So, I was just like you when I first started. Poor, couldn't deal shit for damage. Battles took a while, even the low level ones. So it's not something you're gonna get overnight. Like, even if you're the whaliest of whales, you wanna accomplish everything. Not a problem, man. But like I said, the big long-term goal, though, is getting all your kingdoms to level 10. At level 10 is where all you start getting your stat bonuses. Anyway, this is the team I had at the start of this game. I use this now, but again, you had to play this game for a while and done various achievements, various quests and whatnot, so it takes It'll take you a while to get a team like this. I know a weapon like this. I think you can only get like once or twice a year. So that is one of the drawbacks this game has. Many of the good troops, the good weapons and whatnot, are only gonna come around maybe once or twice a year. So this game has a lot of that. Leprechaun, you should be able to get him out of opening chests. But he is one of the best troops in the entire game. And you'll be using him in quite a few teams. I'm starting to get spasms in my left hip, so I'm probably gonna be shutting it down fairly soon. So yeah, I got 4 of them, enough for an hour's worth. So, kind of abrupt. So, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Like I said, my left hip's hurting right now, as well as my lower back. So, I gotta get up and get moving. I gotta sit on my couch and all that. Plus, on top of that, I believe the second wave of my thunderstorm is also coming. Is gonna be coming in. That was something else. But having a, we're in the middle of a thunderstorm right now. And like I said, the second wave of it, it should be here fairly soon. So I probably a good idea to kill the stream before my apartment blacks out. My apartment's been blinking from time to time, so it's kind of hovering. So, but anyway, plus I still need to get going on my post-production stuff. I've got quite a bit on there, just gotta make a separate video or two and all that, and still need to get going on my blog, and I've got quite a bit to type down on that, so I'm still gonna be fairly busy all morning, and not to mention I still need to lay down for a nap too. I don't see the construction people doing highway construction today. I believe it's Sunday, and plus the storm going on. But I wouldn't put it past them to go ahead and do it anyway. So yeah, I gotta lay down and get whatever a nap I can. So. But. Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, one other thing I want to do. I gotta kind of chase this down real quick. There's my YouTube channel. And there's my Final Fantasy 14 blog. And, so one thing's telling me another. So, but anyway, there's my socials. So, yeah. And, I should be on again tonight. Now, my normal default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I'm often coming on earlier than that. So, yeah. And, midnight, that's, U.S. Central Time, too, so. But, until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you.